Welcome to the Antics Christmas Special. And so for SPL, who said he saw some of these, and also because we love the special lady, what's her name? It's not Lady Luck. Lady Gaga. This is Telephone.
Hello, hello, baby, you called, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you say, say. What did you say? Oh, you're breaking up on me. Sorry, I cannot hear you, I'm kinda busy.
Say this to others, this would be an insult. To say this to Namiko is a fun challenge. Piss off! And now here's your sketch. Gala, you know how to work it, lady. This is for you. You know, you and your jambalaya and whatnot. You work it, yeah. Oh, sister, you know how to work it. I'm talking about you, passion. You know that Anne's crew, they know everything about Anne's, including her time in Momo, where she had lots of singles, and she even did a dance video to that song I Feel Love, with the big clothes and the funny dancing. I wonder if I can recreate that. Obviously that's a no, but here's a close try from Chi Chi. V-Babe and Anatole are the youngest on Antics, so of course they should get the most mature and dirtiest number. A striptease, but with clothes on, sadly. This is to their favorite musical, Madam Butterfly. Phantom of the Opera. Isn't Tim Allen in that?
Yeah.
Princess Kaku take things a little slower now and into the Christmas mood. Mention of moonlight or lurch yet?
I mean, it would be nice if somebody would wish me a Merry Christmas.
Well, Merry Christmas!
Oh, well, thank you very kindly, Eunice.
Gotcha.
Will you put your
This was so terrible I could piss my pants, Namiko.
Hey, it's me, Albert. Chi-Chi, Bullet, Fanboy, Sweetheart, whatever the heck you know me as, I'm just here to wish y'all a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and a Happy Halloween, and just I want to say I love Antics so much. It's so much fun, best thing that happened to me this year, so I love y'all very much, and yeah, so, yeah.